Now, Tanzanian President John Magufuli has ordered the army to buy up the entire country's crop of cashew nuts after private companies refused to pay the price fixed by his government. The move comes just days after Magufuli fired Agriculture Minister Charles Tizeba and Trade Minister Charles Mwijage for failing in their obligations to the cashew industry.
Korosho zote tutazinunua kwa bei ya zaidi ya 3,000 na zitasombwa na majeshi yetu na tutazitafutia masoko sisi wenyewe serikali.